Thank you so much for tuning in, Mr. Mitsubishi here. Today in this video, we'll check out two things. Number one, we're gonna check the idle mode on Outlander PHEV, how it charges the battery from 0 to 80%. And number two, we're gonna check how much gas it uses while doing so. So the all new Outlander, the PHEV, has this fantastic option. It's called charge mode. You can put the vehicle in a charge mode and then the engine charges the drive battery. It can charge it up to 80%. We'll test that out and we also find out how many liters it used. That option, the charge mode, is very important if you go camping or do some other stuff where you might need the drive battery. So right now, let's go to the gas station. We'll put the fuel tank full, full, full. We'll charge it for 90 minutes approximately until it reaches 80% of drive battery charge. And then we'll go again to the gas station, find out how many liters of fuel we burnt in the process. And we just filled up the fuel tank full, full, full. And now we're gonna head back to the dealership, put it in a charge mode, and we'll see then again, how many liters of gas does this charge process used. We're back at the store here, climate control is off. We're not gonna be using that because we don't quite need it. Now, what we need to do is we're gonna press this EV button, and that changes the EV mode from normal to EV to save, and we need charge. So we're gonna leave it charge mode, and we can hear the engine kicked in, and now the vehicle is charging energy flow, and we can see the gas tank is full, the battery is very low, doesn't even show any range at all. And now let's leave it for about 90 minutes or so, and we'll test it to see what happened here. All right, it's all charged up. The engine is not running anymore. Let's see what we have on the dash here. And yeah, so we can see that energy is 80% charged up. So we're happy with that. That's exactly as advertised. The fuel, I guess it's dropped a little bit the bar. We're gonna head to the gas station right now to see exactly what was the damage, so to speak, how many liters it took to charge it up. Time-wise, you know, if we compare the time where I started and what the time is right now, it's more than 90 minutes because I got a little bit busy. I couldn't come out on time, but we've tested that on several occasions and before on this channel as well, that it is 90 to 94 minutes and it charges up to 80%. So that is very, very correct time frame that Mitsubishi is providing. Now we just need to find out how many liters it used during that process. And we just topped it off again where it was, and it took 6.2 liters of fuel to charge it up. So that's in today's gas prices, just over 11 Canadian dollars to fill it up. So 6.2 liters were used to charge up to 80% of the battery. Obviously, if we look at price point wise, it's not financially better to charge your battery like this versus your level two or your level one charging. That still is much better and more cost effective. But if you need to charge it up, let's say you're camping or for other reasons, you need that drive battery charged up, this is what it takes. You can charge it from 0 to 80% within 90, 94 minutes, and it'll take just over 6 liters of fuel. So there we go. This question is asked a lot on the channel, and now we finally answered with proper measurements and proper tests. So thanks again for checking out the video, and see you next time around.